Hi, hello friends, welcome to another video. Few days back I have got a comment, sir kindly make a video on how to prepare for DNB theory exams, DNB orthopedics. So I thought I shall make a small video on that. Basically you need to read 3 to 4 books, not more than that. What I have prepared is few topics from Campbell. Majority of the topics I have made my own notes and Davangiri notes, then Hitesh Gopalan's book, then Calicut teaching material, what they give for practical exams, then Varshney book, what we read for practical exams. You might be thinking why I am talking about books which we read for practical exam, because few topics they have given in a very good way, like in very understandable with headings. So like a question and answer wise, that is a better way to remember things, especially when you go for hip, like how do you manage a non-union neck femur and Cox hip, Cox knee. When you read like for question and answer, you will understand it better. And don't get surprised if you have not passed in first attempt, because at least 30 to 40% of the students who are appearing for the theory, they will not clear in the first attempt. This time I think the results are not so great, that's what I came to know. So don't get disheartened with the results. The main thing what you need to follow is, you please read all the questions from the last 10 years. Take all the last 10 years question papers from your seniors. You be thorough with it, you will definitely pass. There are few topics what are the recent advances in diagnosing Cox hip? So these topics you need to take from journals and you have to prepare your own notes. So discuss with your seniors, colleagues. It will help you in understanding things better, definitely. So don't get disheartened. Practice writing, because you will not have the habit of writing for 2-3 years. So, 3-4 years. So, keep writing. Otherwise, you will not get sufficient time in the exam. And keep presenting cases, because it's not like theory and the practical are totally different. They are combined, as you know. So, keep presenting cases to your seniors. So that's the easy way how you can remember things. Then whatever case you present, you try to record with an audio or video, because you can see your own videos, how you are presenting, where you can improve. So what I believe is main thing is, don't waste time and take all the previous question papers, 10 years question papers, that's enough. You will definitely pass. Then discuss with your seniors. Don't get disheartened, because without passing DNB exam, you cannot practice. So don't get disheartened. Give your best. I hope this video is helpful to you. Bye bye.